Interesting what you can see just sitting on your own balcony. Isn't that great about our posh city, Zurich? Good news for book lovers among the Citroën DS enthusiasts. Let me put that away and show you something interesting. There'll be a new book on the market. It's this one. The Goddess. Investigations on the legendary Citroën DS.
Let's have a look. The book has been written by the architect Christian Sumi, published by Lars Müller Publishers, a renowned publisher in the fields of architecture, photography and design. The book is wonderfully laid out, including images well known in the community. What makes this book particularly interesting, however, are the photos specially made for this book. It might interest some viewers, the book is written in English. I had the great pleasure to interview the author, Christian Sumi, in his architectural atelier, in a quiet part of the city above the right bank of the lake.
The interview shall be included in the upcoming issue of the Hydraulische Presse, the hydraulic press. I'm not sure whether this works in English too. It's not this one, that's the current one, it will be the next one. On this channel I will report on the official presentation of the book here in Zurich. Some days later will be the first meeting of the Swiss DS Club after Corona lockdown. Interesting times, so stay tuned and subscribe if you don't want to miss anything. See you in a future video. Bye!